Hi, I'm Amelia, and I'm in Ardiga, and there's lots of cars and houses here, and look it, there's a balcony there. Because we don't have one home on our like really balcony where our grandmother.
What did you buy?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Nothing?
Are you sure?
Yet. Nothing.
Okay. For real?
Yes. We are here in a house with men often. And let's go just see it. Okay, look at these flower beauties! They're like flowers, and look at them! They have these. I really like pink flowers, so I'm gonna take the pink one, and these orange ones are really pretty as well. The blue card, that's so pretty! I love it! Want to take a bath at home, but I don't have a bath, just for shower. And look at this boat! Diving it! Yes, I mean, like, I have since 4 years old, I was in a boat, but that's my dad's boat. Oh my! Why? Because it looks so delicious. And why I want to bite it. It looks like cinnamon. Oh, but I really love it. It's like a cake. I'm just gonna bit it. But I don't like those nuts. I'm gonna try a different kind of nuts. Try these nuts now. First nut is this nut. It's like shaped like a rainbow.
No.
Okay, let's eat it. This is not so bad, but it's like a label. I don't want to eat it, but it's delicious. Yes, I'm going to try three types of, I think so.
Yeah.
I think so. Okay, now this is what it looks like. It's like the rainbow, but only it's like shaped like a peanut. It has a middle strip, so let's try it. It's not so good, but it's not so bad either. This is the last one. Little beam. Like pew pew pew, but it's not a real beam, it's just a nut. Okay, let's try it. I like these. And my favorite one is these.